is Anina Chimda. Hello, my name is Yan Sutsi. I read the Bible. The Bible title is Do Not Run to Obey God. I read. Jonah sent a great wine on the sea. The boiling storm also the boat about break. He said, "Throw me into the sea. God will stop this storm." People tried to row boat to land. It was all this because the strong wind and the storm. The people threw Jonah into the burning sea. Instead, the sea became calm. God sent him hogfish, which followed Jonah. The big fish followed Jonah. Jonah was immersed in fish the 3 days, the 3 nights. Jonah prayed to God to fish. God in the fish, "Please forgive me, I have sinned." The big fish spared Jonah a dry land. God said to Jonah again, "Go and tell the people Nineveh to stop doing bad things." This time Jonah obeyed God. He went to Nineveh. He told God's message to people of Nineveh. Yesterday we were to buy with a fine and a fine yesterday. Bye.